What is up, guys? It's me, Trim That Demon, and we're going to this time go on Whistleblower. Now, I've already completed the main story, which is, wow, only like 4 parts long. Surprisingly, because of the 2-hour episodes, and the third one being 2 hours, and then the fourth one being Billy. Now, as always, for the Twitch stream, I always check if Nightbot's in here, because, you know, so they could get updates, and he is. So, since Nightbot's in here already, let's get right into Whistleblower. I'm pretty sure this is gonna scare shit out of me like the first fucking jump scare. Oh shit, that guy has a creepy ass face. Up,
but open your eyes.
What's the matter? Somebody hit you? Here, let me help.
Andrew, you getting these alerts?
Kind of busy here.
It sounds like real trouble. At the engine? They said Hope made a lateral ascension.
Pretty Hope. Shit. They're not happy about it?
No.
Shit. Shit, shit, shit. Come on.
Hey, look at me. Hey, motherfucking look at me. What's that mean? That's a question.
They've paged for you 3 times already. There's something urgent at the engine. What are you doing in here anyway? I thought you were just a software guy.
Don't worry about it, man.
Those are precursors to precursors. I'm worried about... My body is bad. The doctor was predicting assembly by 150.
You're Wayland Park, aren't you? Why weren't you answering the page? I'll tell them you're incoming.
Christ, Wayland, hurry up. They're waiting on you.
They're cutting it close. My patient's incoming and arterial spin still done. We need you at the front terminal.
They've got Gluskin out of his cell. Page him again.
Where's Billy?
We need this park guy. Park. Finally. Where have you been? Functional imaging interfaces and talking to the ASL. We got a patient 30 seconds out and we're blind inside his head.
Call into the chamber. Ask them to delay.
No. I don't need another performance evaluation. Mr. Park here is going to have us up and running before we even know it. Right, Mr. Park?
Mm-hmm.
Are we happy, Mr. Park?
Yeah, we are.
Steve? FMRI is still dark.
You're doubting our friend, Mr. Wayland Park? We which I consider more than unkind to its programming skill and considerable dedication to the Murkoff Corporation. Fuck me, they're bringing him in.
No! No, not a day! No, no!
You gotta blow that rape whistle, man.
Help me! Don't let them do this! Don't let them! You! I know you can stop this! You have to help me! You have
Hey! Calm yourself! This is a high security.
It's alright, Agent. Mr. Park was just surprised. I'm sure he's still calm and eager to finish his work.
Yeah, your seat. Yeah.
Quickly, Mr. Park. It will need to roll if the fusion monitoring is not active when we put him in the engine.
I know,
Five
I know.
Seconds. Four. Three.
Arterial
spin. Oh, shit.
Back online. Positioning imaging plates.
You're finished, Mr. Whalen Park. You can leave. Don't expect anything but honesty in my review of your performance.
Can I keep watching, though?
25 million cell deaths per minute.
You're done here, Mr. Park. Thank you, and goodbye.
You need to exit the room, sir.
What you gonna do about it, huh?
Eyes on the floor, 1 foot in front of you, back in your
hole. Alright, fine, I'm going. Any coming through here? No. Back to my place and back to the laptop.
He's been telling stories outside of class.
Ouch.
Down! Hydra, I can see him!
Mr. Whalen Park, consulting contract 8208. Software engineer with a level 3 security clearance. Graduated cum laude from Berkeley, but still somehow not smart enough to realize that the last thing a fly ought to do in a spider's web is wiggle. Somehow dumb enough to think that a borrowed laptop, onion router, and firewall patch would be enough to fool the world's leading supplier of biometric security. Stupid, Mr. Park. More than stupid, in fact. That was crazy. I'm afraid we're going to have you committed. Mr. Park, will you willingly submit to forced confinement? Did you hear that, Agent?
No.
He said yes, Mr. Blair.
I said no.
Oh, and
fuck.
Did I just hear Mr. Whalen Park volunteer for the morphogenic engine program?
Well, that's what I heard, Mr. Blair.
What the fuck, man?
Indeed, Whalen. The Murkoff Corporation and the Onward March of Science both appreciate your bravery and sacrifice. Maybe you could administer Mr. Park here a light anesthetic.
Gladly.
Okay, maybe it was me. Wallrider? That shit better not have been Wallrider. Cause Billy, I am sorry.
I
maybe it was Wall Rider, you know? I don't know how I, got a notepad, but alright. Anyone that just joined the stream, welcome. And you're probably gonna see me get jump scared the whole damn shit.
I'll open you up. I'll set you up and show you.
No, you don't. This is probably gonna be an actual full playthrough of this game. Thanks for the battery. I know how to. Is there another battery in here? No? Okay. But you know. Oh shit, they're all looking at me. Fuck that. Oh shit. Oh no. I was Wall Rider, what the fuck? I thought it was someone else. Oh, shit. A battery.
Too long and you might do something you regret. No. You're one of those. Too good for the likes of us. Think you're
nope.
Different? Something special? There are no observers here. Now, get the fuck out of here before I change my mind.
Privacy. What the fuck?
Come back here.
Thank you. you something to be scared of.
Are you threatening me?
Yes.
Well, then I found out I could go get a radio. Oh no. Hey, buddy. So, you can stay in there now. What the fuck, man?
Like you. Stole these clothes from a dead body I found. You gotta get me out of here. Please, just push the button. Open the door. We can get out of here together.
Stop it!
No!
No! No! No! No! Stop it! Liar! Stop! Stop! Stop!
Weirder and weirder by the second. Fucking Billy.
Another one's coming.
I'm not another one. I should reload my battery. Oh, documents, finally. Battery 2. I go up there, but... anything down here? No. Nothing down there yet. More batteries. Oh, shit.
I love him.
He saw me. That was fast.
I have the
dock suite. There are not fucking batteries in there. It's a classroom? I think it is. Oh, never mind. Praise be the Father, the Son, and thine Holy Spirit. Oh, okay then. Bye, Billy. Get my battery. I'm go towards the light, but I'm gonna go get that battery first, you know? Couldn't get me. Hello?
I can smell.
You wanna get juked, buddy? Jukes. Ah, shit. Come on. Yep, that guy still follows me. Hey, no. This way? Oh, goddammit, I have to go this way then.
What do you see? Who am I? Idiot.
Motherfucker. Good case of documents. Bullshit. Son of a bitch. Thank you. I just barely remember. That's the door he's fucking hitting. Oh shit, that's... What the hell is this? Lamp? Yep. I'm guessing these are all the rooms. Yep. And I could get up one of these things. Sweet. Wait, what? No food for you. Making a fucking circle around him. Where did I turn off the gas? Oh shit, I got stuck. No, I'm gonna get stuck again. No. Jukes. Ah. Minutes, 5 seconds. Server room's right here. Battery's right here. That's good. Oh, the cable management. Thank you. go, come on. I'm probably, you know, dark meat. Not that good meat. Circle Jerk Championships 2016. Right here. The odds of him going that way. Bye-bye. Bye-bye again. Thank you. kind of know where to go. Oh, come on. Do I know where I'm going? Nope. I probably went the wrong way. Come on, at least give me a little fucking map. Which would have been really helpful. If I gotta go back in here with Chainsaw Man. Yeah, probably. Oh wait. There. That's where I was supposed to go. I went all the way back to where I fucking jumped out from the morgue just to find out that the door was next to the damn thing. Okay, now we're. Oh. I knew that. Oh, this is outside. Okay then. But first. Let's see what's over here. Nope, nothing. Again! My god, this guy's fucking badass Chris Walker. Okay, that's locked him. Enderman, you're not gonna help me? Alright, I just jump over this like a bump. Nope. Okay. Nope, can't jump over these shits. And why not? There has to be something here. Maybe go back? Oh, there was something over here. Searching down here was gonna find me something. All lumber. It is not good to hear when you hear fucking footage. What the fuck? Who the fuck did that? I don't need none of that shit. Somewhere. Can be. At least give me a hint here. She's way up. What else could I be missing? What do I do? Do I have to go back out here?
No. Oh God, no.
Yes, yes I did. Yeah. You have no mouth. Or no dink. My fucking god, I didn't even see you for the jump scare. This is like the second time I've done fucked up. First time in the original one. The original OutLast, not Whistleblower, but in one of my streams that I posted up on YouTube, I think it was the second one. I kind of went into a place where the guy's supposed to go after he hits me with a nightstick and I got corner trapped. And this one I just corner trapped myself. So that's the end of this one. Hope you have a great Halloween. Hope you don't see any clowns that's probably gonna smack the shit out of you. And if you want, you could go to my YouTube channel, which is literally Trinidad Demon. And you could find all the past broadcasts I have made on Twitch, would like this one, which would be uploaded on YouTube. I do, right now is OutLast, Dragon Ball Z, Universe, and many other more games. I'm probably gonna live stream Halo 5, probably GTA in a little bit with my crew. And if you want, you could also follow me on Twitter and check when I'm gonna live stream on Twitch. It'll probably be earlier this night because of, you know, Halloween night, and I hopefully get this broadcast up by today. Hopefully. So I don't have to go to college and upload it over there, since that's what I've been doing the whole time. Anyways, hope you guys have a good day, and I'll see you next time. Bye.